I want to mention cognitive services because I told you that AI is hard for developers. This is true. But thankfully, at Microsoft Azure, we have those cognitive services that are exposed, vision services, speech, language, knowledge, search, as endpoints, as APIs, and you can use them from your application, .NET applications, JavaScript applications, Java, et cetera, et cetera, and make your life easier and still have the power of, for example, custom vision or speech recognition. The resources for this presentation, here you go. On the right-hand side, you have a URL and a QR code. If you go there, this is a place where you can find the slides, the small videos that I showed you, Cesc Juarez video. You also have access to the GitHub repository where the code, the Python code is stored, and you will be able to take that. I will also make sure that I publish here on more resources. I will make sure that I publish this video here, the recording of this session, to my own YouTube channel. Probably by the end of the weekend, I'm going to just cut it down in smaller parts. So please show a little bit of patience, and I will send an email to everybody who registered with a link. It is amazing to have you all here on this Friday afternoon. We went all the way up to 100 attendees, and this is so nice because we had 190 registrations. So we actually exceed 50% of attendees. I want to thank you so much, so much for taking the time to do that. It's a great relief for me that everything went well from a technical standpoint. I want to thank again Amy and Frank for answering questions. And again, right, you will get an email from me with a recording. Thank you very much for attending and have a wonderful weekend.